turn it on.
One's a little longer, I think. I think that's going first. It shouldn't be longer. Definitely nicer now because it's bigger.
What the fuck are these?
You want to stand up?
We have to move.
Huh?
We have to move the seat. Shit back there.
Yeah. For sure. It's gonna be sweet. It's gonna be long. It's gonna be nice.
Sit on it and see. I'll hold it there for a minute.
Well, it's easier to get on it now.
I know, but if you lean back, it'll probably fucking fall in the crack.
That's it, right here.
Yeah, dude, that's better.
That's it. For sure. Sturdy your seat and after it's welded.
It's like it ain't even welded and you're sitting on it.
But I think you're gonna maybe need a support plate right from here, like this one, because it feels bowing. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
just right. Weld one of these, take them and cross them like that.
Maybe.
Thank you. brakes need adjusted. Oh, it fucking goes though.
It don't seem like it's very fast.
No, it when I'm down around the corner and I turn the wheel, the front end wants to slap this motherfucker. Whee! Water everywhere and just spins.
The tire spins?
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can. I'm gonna go for one more real quick.
Get it under the drive stuff and just pat it.
Like this right now?
Yeah.
These brakes though, no brakes. Definitely goes. It's fun.
It's still got lots of meat on there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at this.
Ooh, spun that bitch almost out.
Apparently we forgot to tighten the clutch bolt. So we should probably tighten that. Well, that's the $50 go-kart. We've stretched it out. Got it running and riding. There's still a few things we gotta do. We did tighten the clutch back up. Got the seat all mounted on there and stuff. I think we're gonna make a second part to this video. So if you like this video, give it the thumbs up. Don't forget to click subscribe. Thanks for watching.